please help me give a warm welcome for Mr. Steve Morse.